Did you know? Crybabying.
Exactly, exactly.
Crybaby.
What you doing right now?
Crying. What am I doing? Nah, I ain't crying about shit. Yet.
Yet.
You know, I was gonna.
Man, ain't nobody give a shit now. You stuttered. It's over. Go on, my time. So I was fucking your mom last night. She kissed my mom now.
They clap in my ass. Here you go. This is just for you.
I'm trying to sneak around, but I'm dummy thick, and the clap from my
absolutely not. No.
There you go. It gives you a hyper skidding off right now. You can hear him.
Oh yeah. Oh my bad.
Like,
I was supposed to. My bad.
Oh yeah, Chinny needs to hear this. This is something Kyle's been quoting for a while.
Shut your bitch ass up, Troy.
Shut yo. She has been taken. And her death is your calling. Listen. This is how you cut a Zankay.
It peaked on the It peaked on the
Shut your bitch ass up, Troy. Shut your bitch ass up. Troy's a bitch. Don't tell me what to do, nigga.
This is how you cut a Zan cake. All the way down. Shut your bitch ass up,
dude.
Troy.
Not. Yeah, the first time it peaked on the. Meditate.
Oh, yeah, right.
What? Wait, what? This was where how it was supposed to happen. Bro was meditating the grass.
I'm gonna wait.
You are blessing. What? You are. Oh. What the? Boy, what the? Bro, all of that area is blessed right now.
Is it because I?
He has to meditate again, bro. All right, yeah. Don't do it.
I want this thing. I'm just gonna put a chip mine on his head.
Oh my God, this hairstyle is the worst. It's perfect. What kind of hair would this be, bro?
Hold square. Hold square.
Dude. Why was that trip my perfect?
Watch out for your debuffs. Watch out, debuffs.
No! No!
Let's go! Let's fucking go!
Facts. If you love me, let me go.
I'm actually quite hesitant to activate my own Titan because I don't want to fuck up.
Swing and a miss! A swing and a miss!
Bro is using sleeper simulant on Tanny, bro. I can't.
Bro, Toes. Topic for when I do get back. That bitch that be singing, I will swing from the center. Bro. That bitch
looked
like Jabba the Hutt. We finna talk about that,
alright?
He really looked like him.
What are these? What are they used for?
We have the meats. Yo, we are in a Daughter of the Moon port. Yo, this room looks sick.
Shut up to my barb.
Shut the fuck up.
No, this isn't low quality pizza. This is from a restaurant. Okay? It's from an Italian restaurant.
Balls!
Ground beef pizza. Dude, it's ground beef pizza. It's so fucking good. There's ground beef in the in between like the sauce and the cheese. It's fucking delicious. Question is there a platter? Yes. Okay, good. Good, I was worried if there was gonna be a platter.
Actually just killed this kitchen. You're 500 feet underground now.
That sounded like you're fucking falling.
It sounded like your house collapsed.
If he actually tried to kick your ass in real life, he would stand there and just stand.
I'll grab spray out your hand, make you look like it.
But I bet.
Dude, he'd be standing in front of Kyle. He'd be hearing this.
What was that sound, bro?
That's one thing I remember that's good in wrestling.
Oh!
People with voices who are crossing that.
Oh, hell no.
Man, stop giving me pale flame. I don't need none of that shit. Stop fucking giving me pale
flame. Oh! No! No!
Damn it. Wait, the 5 minute break? Since when did they do 5 minute breaks? Oh my god.
Other flavors like cinnamon, pecan, spiced.
Well, that
why are they putting cooking?
You know what I mean?
They're putting cooking recipes now? Like, oh yeah, we already did everything. Again! Why? Why is this dude's name just Michael?
His name is Michael! he started rapping right there. Oh my god. Bro, if I can't join, I'm getting Monica to join share play again.
Hide UI. Hide HUD. I can't see my HUD. Of course, now that everything works, I can't see my HUD. The fuck is happening?
It's like, you want your skin to work there, but you won't have your UI.
It takes a sacrifice. I hate you. I really hate you. I really hate you. I really hate you right now.
What did she do?
With two mating cats. Okay, nice.
Two cats fucking.
I know, they were not being discreet.
Actually,
those
are
ocelots. They were letting the
jungle know.
Shut
those
up.
Are
right. Yeah, the moment he went, I muted him. Kara?
The fucking
what?
Bird.
Quit touching my butt. Alright.
No.
No.
It sounded like he said no with a question mark.
No. No, that's not me.
No, I ain't done that.
Wait, why don't we just steal all this shit? They don't need it.
Yeah, they don't need it.
Maybe.
Look at those books.
Yeah.
Yeah, and he's watching me do it. Like a civilized human. Thank you for your shit, man.
There's
Why you already set on fire?! Holy shit!
It's not- wait, we're not ready!
Cut the vines. Everyone cut the vines. Because
nope,
they're gonna
yet.
Spread
don't
fire.
Don't cut this vine, I gotta get up there.
How do I get up there? Ow!
Right here!
Ow! I'm on fire!
Oh no!
Wait, cut it out! No! Put the fire out! Put
Ow!
The fire out!
There's so much fire, Blue. Why'd you start so early?
House is burning.
No! Yeah, the house is burning. Fuck.
It's worth
it. Oh my god.
I can confirm Blue is the one with the flint and steel right now.
Yes, I know it was Blue. He was like, I'm gonna start this fire. Wait, water. Wait, I'm
water,
dead.
Water, ice, salt.
Oh my
god.
He
also likes speed.
Hyper, look, it still goes down.
Uh-huh.
Look.
Yeah, Holmes.
Right there,
okay.
Water.
I fucking died inside of the
I
tree.
TRUST YOU!
Right, I trust you!
And I'll do nothing for you! Oh, hey, Kara.
Yeah?
Just come be sure
here.
To give me one back.
One back, alright.
Come here.
I was only gonna craft two. Yes.
I'm luring him with his favorite.
So I, how do I? Because I.
Get it over here!
You what, Carl?
I feel like I can craft more. It says I can craft four
fucking
now.
Christ.
Yeah.
My ears.
Except I only need two. So do I craft one more and give that one to you?
Bro, yeah. Turned into fucking the scorpion from fucking Mortal Kombat.
Here.
Oh wait, Hyper, yeah. I can make. I have the god helmet that you said it's impossible.
What did you say? I don't think any of us understood.
What toast?
I don't know why, but just like thinking on the noise that he made before going silent. Fuck's sake.
If you don't give me a book in three more.
I got a fishing rod.
Mamacita! Mamacita! Yeah! Yeah! Oh my.
Mamacita.
Great fishing luck. Great fishing luck, yeah. Six cards in a row.
Fucking seven cards in a row!
Eight! Here's number nine.
What else? Don't jinx me. Don't jinx me, bro. What? You sly bastard! Of course I wouldn't get books now! Of course!
Number 11, come on.
Number 12. I'm gonna tell you one time only, politely. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Number 12, Hyper.
How have I already gotten two tropical fish? It's like the rarest thing to catch. What a goddamn book! Oh no, that shit, I'm unparalleled
Hyper,
to that.
Hyper, look. Bone meal.
Wow, it's not like there's an infinite source of that already. Also, you can like use
I should
use bone meal on the fucking sugar cane to make them grow faster if that's what you use.
How do you do that so well?
Where's my book?
Oh man.
What was that?
Man, I'm tired as hell.
You do that so well, Hyper.
Boy, the boy's snorting. God damn! Yo! That. Oh my god! Clip it! Oh!
Sounds like you're getting pegged.
I was there once. I was in your situation, boy.
Why'd you go straight to disenchanting it?
Oh my god, dude, that gave me a level and a half. What the fuck?
True
facts, bro. That's what I was thinking. Like, oh my god.
Hyper.
Like, hey. You know what I'm saying?
Hey. Nah.
You're
definitely upload download character.
Wait, what?
You have a shared character. Oh!
Oh my god.
Wait, no! Did I press save as new? Oh my god!
Hyper.
Hi, every time, bro.
Give me that bomb.
You're not skilled. You're not skilled. Go back to your mom. Start, like, baking in the oven more.
Oh!
Not ready.
Hey, but, you know.
Bro sent a 21-inch dragon fucking ball at my cock and sucking piece of shit.
I'm about to blow my, bladder into
whoa.
The toilet. One second.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, personally.
To unload fire
get
my
down
hose.
There.
Fireman, get down host, there.
It is fireman host time. Be right back.
Oh yeah. Release the dragon. Shit, bro. Oh no. Oh, that ain't. Shit, I had that before.
Did you hear the slam?
Bro, release the kraken. No. Okay, no. So why would I?
Whoa. I didn't hurt myself, but.
So that you heard the toilet slamming your cock on the toilet like that?
No, the toilet seat like slammed down. It was fucking extremely loud, so I wanted.
No, I know what happened. This guy secretly has a 14-foot cock and like released the dragon on that shit. He had to pee outside the window. Fucking.
Of course, Monica comes back to that, bro. Fuck's sake.
Technically, we've eaten plenty of other man's seed. Oh, shit, did I ruin vegetables for you? Oh. Did I ruin fruits for you?
I need that. I hope I did. Also the one.
Yeah, I'd just be committing genocide in my backyard. I'd just be eating apples and shit.
I need that skin, bro.
Yeah, they call me the plague.
Oh, what is going on the screen? Okay,
she about an imposter on my cog. Turn that shit inside out. Take it back.
Shake the... Oh, I'm shuffling. I'm big video again.
Monica, what did your racist ass say earlier? God damn it. Because I'm white.
I said you could see it there.
Oh, you did say that! Hey! So I was right. You know, I did read minds for a living. You know what I'm saying? So, when I was, like, for about 3 years, I read minds. So, when this did happen... Chill! Let me get on my story, chick! So... Well, now I just can't even say it, bro.
Don't, please don't. My pro hurts. And it's not because of fucking
Rose Cold.
Vodka cream. It's not because of vodka cream this time.
Okay. What the fuck is that?
Right. Good point.
Of course he needs water. He's Mexican. I'm sorry, what?
What? Since when? Last time I checked,
bad.
I'm
fucking... My bad, amigo!
Last time sorry, I checked, muchacho. I'm a French, French descendants. Yeah.
Yep, sounds Mexican to me. Also, I'm racist towards Mexicans too. You might need to.
Fuck off!
When I say drugs, I mean like 10,000 milligrams of trembolone acetate.
Did you just say acetate? I swear that was like something I did in lab in chemistry in the past week.
Trembolone acetate.
I like synthesize it. I synthesized.
You were fucking acetate. With steroids? Without me? Yeah, me to 14-year-old girls.
Shut up.
Online.
Shut up, bro.
In my area. In my homeschool.
Settle down, bro. I'm pouring a drink. I don't want to mess this up. Okay.
Bro.
My mom's died. My grandfather died.
You're
from
fucked.
Like, heart problems.
Stop talking to me. You sugar craving little freak.
Point is, I have diabetes from one side of the family and a heart attack problems on the other side of the family.
God, you broken hearted motherfucker. Quit talking to me.
Last night was the night after for you.
Or whatever the fuck
shit. Shit, you be role playing that every day, bro. With all them problems. Shit, you don't even need to sing it, bro. That's your bio. Beyond that. Tonight will be the night that I will fall for you.
This guy is 14 years old. This is a 14-year-old.
Top 10 times I became FBI. How do you have all this information, sir?
There you go.
That's not an answer. I need hard proof. Monica, how does it feel to be a certified racist? White pass.
Oh!
I'm sorry, what? You're gonna show what?
God damn, nothing. Wow, they're gonna put you in jail for a long time. You know that, right?
Why do you keep muting? Just leave it unmuted. I don't care if I hear somebody just like absolutely just like in the background. Like, I don't give a shit, bro. Just leave it unmuted. Like, bro, Instagram chicks can get this chicken.
You can get this chicken dinner. That's what kind.
Hell yeah. Fried. I'm gonna fry my cock.
Worth the pain.
Call that shit KFC. Say it's finger looking good. Ain't no chick gonna refuse me after that, bro.
Oh.
And she, even if she says no, or if it's like an Asian chick or something, I'm just like, put gravy on it. Like, literally, just put gravy on it. You want more flavor? One of them complex bitches. A, get off my dick. B, just add mashed potatoes.
I'm coming everywhere. I apologize.
I need to get off this man's share screen. I've seen enough. What is wrong with you? Why do you only, like, I swear to God, you have to have like 10% racism in your mind, because you only talk to me when I say something about it, because I leave everybody speechless.
Okay, I'm at the point of being drunk where I was in the middle of pissing. I look up because reasons, and then I look back down and I'm pissing on the rim of the
bathroom. He saw skibbity toilet.
I look back down and I'm pissing on the rim of the toilet.
Bro, don't tell me about your bad aim.
I don't have bad aim, I'm just drunk right now.
That's fucking bad aim, okay? Don't ever try to lie to me, bro. Besides, it's snake on snake combat from there. How the fuck could you not record that?
So true, King.
Oh my god.
That's like a genuine sigh. He's genuinely so tired of my shit.
No, I'm not tired of your shit. We're not getting there, okay? I don't want to hear one belt buckle. I don't want to hear it. So, you are right, by the way. I do have a 180-pound man in your ceiling right above your toilet right now. He's currently shitting as well, but, he'll get to you. He'll get to you, yeah.
So true.
You better hear that agua drop and hit his booty hole. That's exactly what's gonna happen.
Why is this gun so fast?
That's what I be saying to all the women in my gym. They're 14.
Fuck up.
Oh,
I
shit.
I could have had that last part. It would have been fine.
She's 23 with a kid, so it's a MILF.
Oh, even better.
Yeah. Should really be getting interesting.
Yeah. You know what?
Like,
you know that one clip of SpongeBob going, yeah.
If God gave me a chance.
Yeah, you hear about that sort of shit, like mom, like young mothers at like 20 something years old, like leaving their kids behind.
Don't
for, like,
stop,
some...
stop. Shh. Imagine me putting my pointer finger on your lips right now. Little one, we do not discuss these things. I feel like I should become like I should have like a chat wheel, like an emote wheel, and one of the things on it should be like, Monica, cover your ears, toes is fucking up again.
Oh my bad, my bad.
Yeah, what do you think about that idea, Monica? What's
every
up?
Every time you interrogate Monica, it just sounds like you're asking like your coworker at like a news station.
Oh yeah, yeah. So on to my partner in crime. Yeah.
I'm the only one doing crime here.
You really are. If you were in America, I would shoot you. I would shoot you with my Glock 17. You drunk motherfucker.
I had my hands, I had my head like standing still for a bit, and then I slightly moved it, and then it was wobbly. Call me Wobblehead.
Yo ass is slurring so bad, bro. Get your monkey ass to sleep.
Not yet.
That's not what the monkeys told me, bro.
No, actually, hold on. Now that I think about it, if I play Genshin, I can, like, become undrunk by, like, playing games that require, like, strategy and shit. If I start playing, like, the Genshin card game, I'm gonna lock in, like, real good.
Bro, I don't think you're gonna make it to the game. That's the problem. Oh, Genshin Impact. He's, like, on his fucking phone just searching through Rule 34 and, like...
Not my phone.
Yeah, it was on accident. No, my phone. It was on accident.
I hate it.
Yes and no. Like, yes and no. That makes sense.
You saying I still got hope? Fuck no.
Well, yeah, no, of course you do, bro. Like, you just don't throw yourself out there. So, I wouldn't even worry about it.
Yeah, that's right. I don't throw myself out there because I don't have time for it.
You just now, I just had to remind you of your fucking morals. Like,. Damn, what is this party, bro? Party, bro. Like, I'm like three different personalities for two different people, bro. Good god damn. I'm helping Monica understand she's a racist. This guy, like, literally cannot remember his own name. I'm just, bro, what actually made me laugh was not the fact that you talked, it's just the fact that I heard not! Oh,
my
shit.
My face feels heavy. I feel like I'm fat. Is this the fat experience?
You are fat. You are you are most definitely fat.
Monica, do you still play Destiny?
Yeah, cool. She does, just a little bit differently now. More like a racist tone.
You'll never fucking let that go, bro.
How do you know my name? I've never told you my name, bro. Who leaked me? Who's the op? Say what?
I think she was talking to a dog.
Oh my god.
I just heard something pick it up.
That cannot be a dog, bro! Bro! Bro, commanding a little child to do whatever she wants. Say what? Say what? What'd your bullshit ass just say?
What's your racist attitude?
You always talk at the moments that, like, I just won't hear your ass. Like, your dog in the background. Like, you're fucking dog, bro. Oh my god, that was some funny shit. I really need to start calling him that. Yeah, shut that dog up.
No.
Give him some dog food already. Give
Did
him
you
some
say
dog treats.
That's your brother, bro?
Yeah, you called it a dog! It's like... He's also in The Flash.
They do it for practical reasons because my daughter was young.
Bro, she got a goofy ass lab, bro.
It's a stay at home, and so
I'm a liability.
Bro's locked in, holy shit.
Do you?
Wait. Oh my god! Let me just sit my dick on your forehead while you sleep.
Yo, get crazy with it.
I really scored that, bro.
With what?
Yeah! Yeah! What? Come on, do it. Aw, no! Why didn't it spawn boost?
Oh! The pass.
He's insane! Yo! Shout out to Jay Wayne. Shout out to Iron Circus. My best teammate.
Yo.
That shit was so hot, bro. It made us look so much better. Error! Yo.
I'm back up.
No!
Nice pass. Oh, wait.
Wait! Oh. Yo, we actually about to Grizzle him.
We actually, yeah.
Lock in, bro! No! left, bro, left. Please let me cook. What the fuck? Cook! Oh my god. Bro, I voice cracked for you when you did that!
Wait, first throw, hold on. Hey!
Controller mode is so
bitch
fucking big motherfucker. Je pull up la photo de mon côté. Ok, tu commences à gauche complètement. Ok, bah t'es déjà en train de le faire, fuck it. Ok.
Oh, je suis déjà commencé à le faire.
Ok, active la switch, por favor.
Fuck you, you stay right there, you fucking fat ass bitch. Je peux même pas avoir tapé au bruit.
Oh non!
Call me Wobblehead.
Yo ass is slurring so bad, bro. Get your monkey ass to sleep.
The moment I said those two sentences, bro, I turned 40% black. What the fuck?
That's not what the monkeys told me, bro.
And then I shat on my own people. What the hell is this?
Dude, the fucking timing on that. You said that, and then the fucking... That's not what the monkeys told me, bro.